fast. In this video, I'm going to show you the fastest way to remove a background from any image. When I first came across this, I tested it a few times and thought, I have to share this with my loyal subscribers. Yes, you. If you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And for some extra appreciation, hit the bell icon so you won't miss a single video. I'm turning up the heat. Right, let's get started. If you've ever tried to remove a background using software like Photoshop or similar software or any apps, you will understand it's a little bit time consuming. And also, you may have to go in and tidy up the edges. And if you're a graphic designer, you will know the process of cutting out photos. You know how it's evolved over the years. But things keep changing, and I'm here to tell you this one will remove any background fast. This online tool might blow your mind and save you heaps of time in the process. Literally remove any background from any picture you're in within 5 seconds. This works on mobile and desktop too. The great thing about this tool is that there is no sign up, no email required, no monthly subscription, nothing. Simply just use it. Say hello to Remove.bg. Let's take a look at some examples. Once open, simply tap or click the green select a photo button, or you can enter a URL. I'm going to press the select a photo button and select the photo from my camera roll in this example. Once you press the green button, watch the speed it removes the background. It's done! That quick! From here, you can click on download to save it, or click edit to edit the foreground of the image. Click on color to add a colored background of your choice, or choose from any of the beautiful image supplied by the Unsplash site. Here's where you can add some flair by sliding the blur button. Little tip, if you're using the mobile, tap the photo button again so that you can see the blur slider. Once you're happy, click save and download your image. I've tested Remove.bg on a number of photographs and it works well. There are a few photographs with complicated backgrounds with fine things in, but with hair and things like that, it works perfectly. I have more videos coming out with the latest tools to help you get online with video. So if you want to stay ahead, consider subscribing. Hit the bell icon so you get notified as soon as I release the video. And if you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below if you'll be using Remove.bg. I hope you found this video interesting and informative. So if you want to save time cutting out background, this tool will... So if you want to save time cutting out backgrounds, this tool will... blow your mind! What is he talking about? No. If you want to save time... There's no one in the room. Steve! You're supposed to be... Anyway, I'm gonna check it.